everybody. In this video, I will introduce what we will do this week. You already know quite a bit. You know how to implement a single view application and even some complex ones, because last week you had to create a game. That was not an easy game, it can be more complex, but it was already a nice game, okay? You know how to handle views with and without storyboard programmatically. You know how to use constraints, especially thanks to visual format language. You know how to handle devices and orientation. You know how to use delegation, and you know how to use various forms of handlers, completion handlers, etc., etc. So, you know, these functions that are invoked after some event occurred or after some element has been launched. And to be honest, at this point, you reached a milestone. A milestone where you should be autonomous, and this is all I can tell to you about what I call simple views, so the basic ones. There is still some to discover. By sake of time, we cannot go to all the capabilities of iOS, especially with UI dynamic. But usually, some of you take the occasion of the game you had to program to play with these capabilities. And of course, since you know how to navigate in the fantastic manual, there is no problem for you. You can get the information from there. What to be done this week? So we are starting the second part of this course, and this part aims at providing you with elements to give an extra to your apps. This week we will deal with part of these elements, which are geolocation and map manipulation, which are the big stuff. Geolocation and map manipulation. Then we will deal with localization in the sense of the language. We will handle camera and we will handle contacts. Okay, so that's tough for that week. These are complex frameworks that make intensive use of delegation. We already encountered delegation in this first part of the course, and in some situations with several protocols. Here, again, we will go for complex elements. And I will, as usual, present you typical examples. So, let's get embarked. Thank you for your attention. See you later.